Hello, welcome back to my channel, Michael Pruning. Today for my WIPs, I have this shawl that I'm working on. It's gotten bigger. I just need to get about 10 more inches into it and then it'll be done, and I'll start a blocking on it and I'll do matching beanie. My second WIP is this canvas. Been working on this for a while. Her name is Diana from my Discovery of Witches, a very popular show. Hope you like it. Hope you can see that. There we go. I'm almost done with this. I'm gonna add in another shoulder, then do her lace thing. But otherwise, that's about it. Hello, welcome back to Michael Pruning's channel. I got something in the mail from Steely's The Show Crochet and Chefs, known as Veronica. I got some yarn from her. She gave to me. I won in a giveaway by Lion Brand. Yardage is 590 yards, or in other words 540 meters, or 150 grams. So when she sent this to me, I got one of these, a crochet hook, 5 millimeter, and it's an H hook. And I also got these stitch markers from her that she made. I love them. And so I'm going to use them on my next project. And so when I got her yarn, I wanted to get another skein for a baby blanket. So got two of these total now. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video, and thank you for watching.